Looks like a case of bad timing, Zach. Let's come back later.
Zach, it looks like we were right on the money. Tracing the Song Rouge distribution route led us right to Louisiana. You know what that means. We've got a hot hand. And Lady Luck's given us far more favor than she ever has before. We just happened to hear news about Lisa's murder while sitting in a bar during our vacation in New Orleans. That certainly wouldn't have happened if we had stayed in D.C. They would have given the case to another special agent, or maybe even to the state, and then we never would have found it. In the end, we would have been shut up in that vast, desolate evidence vault along with all the other cases, marked by nothing but a first-degree murder tag, buried in a soggy grave at the bottom of a sea of data. That would have been its fate. Instead, it traveled from person to person until it finally fell right into our lap. Things always work out that way for us. We've traveled all over the United States trying to track down Song Rouge. We can't let this chance pass us by, can we, Zach? We need to find some sort of clue before this southern sun melts it all away. Hey, Zach. No, nothing. Just felt like saying that. Zach, you're a coffee person, right? No sugar, only milk. Yes, I'm completely with you on that one. sure is peaceful, Zach. Yes, I know. I know what you're about to say. But that's why we're here. To protect this peace. Isn't that right, Zach? Zach, you're a coffee person, right? No sugar, only milk. Yes, I'm completely with you on that one. This town sure is peaceful, Zach. Yes, I know. I know what you're about to say. But that's why we're here. To protect this peace. Isn't that right, Zach? Looks like a case of bad timing, Zach. Let's come back later. Looks like a case of bad timing, Zach. Let's come back later. Outside the realms of Uther, still too early to tell. But it's clear that he'll be the key to uncovering this case's mysteries. That's what my soul tells me. By the way, Zach, Hoongan feels very familiar to me. You might even say he reminds me of someone. Yes, I think I see the connection now. A cheerful, wise, yet also mysterious African-American who appeared in a variety of different films. My mind must be overlapping him with the skeletal gentleman. Looks like a case of bad timing, Zach. Let's come back later. Looks like a... Let's come back.
Looks like a case of bad timing, Zach. Let's come back later. Looks like a case of bad timing, Zach. Let's come back later.
I want to cut it off. Snip, snip, snip. Slice it all up. You disgusting. No! Let me cut you.
Looks like a case of bad timing, Zach. Let's come back later.
Looks like we were right on the money. Tracing the San Rouge distribution route led us right to Louisiana. You know what that means. We've got a hot hand, and Lady Luck's given us far more favor than she ever has before. We just happened to hear news about Lisa's murder while sitting in a bar during our vacation in New Orleans. That certainly wouldn't have happened if we had stayed in D.C. They would have given the case to another special agent, or maybe even to the state, and then we never would have found out. In the end, we would have been shut up in that desolate evidence vault along with all the other cases, marked by nothing but a first-degree murder tab buried in a soggy grave at the bottom of a sea of data. That would have been its fate. Instead, it traveled from person to person until it finally fell right into our lap. Things always work out that way for us. We've traveled all over the United States trying to track down San Rouge. Can't let this chance pass us by, can we, Zach? We need to find some sort of clue before this southern sun melts it all away. Zach, you're a coffee person, right? No sugar, only milk. Yes, I'm completely with you on that one. Did you notice it yet? The streets in New Orleans were a mess. All busted up and under maintenance. The city was built on a swamp, so the ground is soft. All it takes is some heavy rain to cave it all in. There were also a lot of places where large tree roots were pushing up parts of the asphalt and the sidewalk. Those bumps were dangerous even when we still had our car, remember? But this town is different. The streets are all paved so clean that we can skate along them without a care in the world. And there's hardly any trash or graffiti found anywhere. The Clarksons truly do control this place. For better or worse, it's a good example of how allowing